The first threat was via email, and I have to leave the country for 2 months. I get back, after a few months, I get another threatened death through my chauffeur, because he have to take me every day, different ways, different times, so we will not be tracked. The driver, he stopped by a group of people and told him, don't give her a ride anymore because she's a threat. And so the third one, it was a letter in my house with a bullet.